One of the biggest difficulties with integration by parts is making the best choice for our u-substitution. We can always do it by trial and error, but that is not the most efficient use of our time. Instead, in most cases, we can use the acronym LIATE, which stands for logarithm, inverse trig, algebraic, trig, and exponential. We would look through this list in sequence, in order, and the first one that we see in our integrand is what we would pick for u. So let's look at an example. We have the integral of x times cosine x dx. The x is an algebraic expression, and the cosine x is a trig expression. Since we have an algebraic and the A comes before the T in our acronym, we are going to let u equal the x. Then du will equal dx. dv will equal cosine x dx. And v will equal sine x. Using this, we get the integral is equal to u, which is x, times v, which is sine x, minus the integral of v, which is sine x, times du, which is just dx. So we go to the next step. This is equal to x sine x minus the antiderivative of sine x is a negative cosine x. And we have a double negative there, which is going to be turn into a plus cosine x. And then plus our arbitrary constant c. So this is equal to x sine x plus cosine x plus c.